You can use superposition to find voltages and currents, but not power. Look, here we have two voltage sources and a resistor. We can use superposition to find the voltage across the load resistor. If I zero out source 2, I see that the voltage due to source 1 is 1 volt. And if I zero out source 1, I see that the voltage due to source 2 is also 1 volt. They add, giving 2 volts, which is correct. Let's try to use superposition to find the power due to source 1. If I zero out source 2 and then use V squared over R, I get 1 watt. Likewise for source 2. 1 plus 1 is 2 watts, but the actual power consumed is 4 watts, not 2. Why didn't superposition work? Well, it's because the equation for power requires us to take the square, and that's nonlinear. If you plot power versus voltage, you'll get a parabola, not a line. You can only use superposition for things that are linear.